North Carolina is the man on. So striding in, Jesse Randall. And you can see great numbers over the past few games.
Randall.
Oh, don't be afraid. Let it fly one time. Ain't no one better. Keep it rolling. Here we go.
Here comes the first pitch.
No, that's down.
Dero, Dan, we look at this Pirates ball club as they enter play here tonight. They did get the win last time out, but it hasn't been the best week for them as they've won just twice in their last six tries.
Yeah, Matty, this is a classic case of hitting is contagious. They scored a bunch of runs last game, and this team is flying high right now. Now, this is a fight at the bat rack.
And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. And set up behind the plate is Kenny Jansen, as you see the rest of the umpiring crew there.
Hey, the book on Kenny Jansen, D-Ro, not a very big zone, but he will give you that low pitch below the knees.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is crushed into left field, and this one ain't coming back. This ball is gone. So a three-run blast to straightaway left, sixth home run on the season for him, and the Tigers take a 3-0 lead.
Yeah, he's looked pretty shaky from the first pitch, and things just kind of spiraled out of control from there. I think these guys smelled blood in the water, and they punctuated with a three-run job and an early lead.